So that's who we have to fight. It's always the girls in Resident Evil who have to fight the really massive ones. Ada.